Sequoyah Nuclear Plant has a new chief. TVA has tapped Christopher Schwarz to lead the plant. He succeeds John Carlin, who plans to retire at the end of the year.